Henry Derringer invented the Derringer pistol in 1825. We are coming up on 200 years. This is the tribute to Henry Derringer. This is the bourbon. Unbelievable. Got this from a bourbon buddy in the bourbon club. He got it gifted to him for stuff he does, and he already had one. So he gave it to me to do on the channel. So how cool is
it? Okay, we've got it out of the case. We're checking out this bottle. Look at this bad boy. This is the cork that goes in when you pull this out. This thing's heavy. It's like brass. And it's just a like a metal. I'm sure it's plastic coated, but it's got a really nice cork. It's got this beautiful bottle, which weighs a ton. Juice probably isn't great. This is amazing. Look for a video where I'm gonna go ahead and pop it, and we're gonna try it and review it. But how cool is that? Want a shelf, want a glass? Cheers, everybody.